And our results tell us the enemy is a few hundred thousand kilometers above. If you need me to spell it out, he's on the moon.
Ha! Leave them to their own devices, and that negligence will be our demise.
That's actually possible?
How are we supposed to fight him? I'm pretty sure the Perseus wasn't built to fly us to the stars!
Now wait just a second here. I have an anime feeling about all this. Senku, I know what's coming because I know you.
Time for progress. 'Cause we're going to the moon.